What is up everyone, before we get started with today's episode, I just wanted to quickly thank all of you for helping me reach 500,000 subscribers. It's absolutely insane and it really does mean a lot, so thank you once again to each and every one of you. And yeah, for those of you that haven't subscribed yet, consider subscribing if you do enjoy the content. But with that being said, let's get started with the video. So by now it was about 4 or 5 days into the wipe, but we still hadn't even started working on our main base, so that was exactly the plan for today. The spot we chose for our main base was the same one that we raided in the last episode. So we did a quick metal run on Crystal Isles, crafted all the building materials we needed, set up a teleporter to our new base, and got to work on building it. And after a couple of hours of building, the base was pretty much done. Our new base had a full turret cap of 100 turrets on top of all the turrets we had on our wasteland base. So we moved all of our important stuff to the new base, and I logged off for the night while the rest of the tribe finished building the inside of the base. And as soon as I woke up the next day, I went looking to tame some Gigas in the snow since we still needed to get a good Giga line. But I quickly stumbled upon someone else with the same idea. Someone's taming gigas here. They have a transmitter, they're big. We should come here. They're taming 2 gigas on our snow extinction.
Tribe?
I kinda don't wanna get too close, they might have seen me. Tribe of Bryce. They got so many fucking turrets.
Can you check the damage on the gigas? Can you check the damage on the gigas?
They're taming low levels in a male with 22.
Yeah, that's the one I thought would simply tip shit.
Let's go counter them.
They have a fucking force field.
No, that's a transmitter.
No, what?
No, that's a fucking force field.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
They actually have a force field! Fucking taming. They have a pterodon, but they also have a force field.
Can I kill their PT?
No, not yet. Wait for off.
Wait a bit, yeah.
Let's get tech. Can we get like a tech rifle and just destroy this? We have a lot.
Are those not on batteries, those things?
No.
One is unpowered.
I'm gonna go and get the tech rifle, I guess. Or should we run the turrets first? Let's run the turrets, I guess.
I'm throwing up my Reaper then and it would run it like that.
Yeah, one guy's at their turrets. One guy's at their turrets. He might be powering more.
I'm gonna throw the Reaper. Nice.
Yeah, let's run them now. I got a shield, I'm just gonna leave all my stuff on this.
I'm throwing a Reaper. Putting my kit on this.
Okay, let's go.
We're gonna go fast.
Yeah, let's go. Fresh, you stay here.
Running this one on the right first.
Yeah, we're getting this one, then the other one. Okay, go away.
Yeah.
I could have taken the stuff from
going for the other one now?
Yeah, go. I'm getting shot by more, there's another one somewhere.
I'm gonna get picked. Nice. Yeah, I see another one.
I need to power that one turret down there. Just give me a second.
Oh, I went on top of
him. Yeah. Send it.
Should be? Oh, I think it might be on you.
No. Load. Oh, wait.
Is it?
Yeah, good.
I'm powering this turret here.
It's all the turrets. Blow their thing.
I don't know if I have enough C4, but okay, not for the entire thing.
I need stun.
I only have 3. Or do you have 3?
I have 4. I'm fine.
They're trying to grapple, careful.
Can they shoot out of it?
No, not out of it, but if they go out.
Okay.
We have a turret there now though, so that's great. Okay, I'm gonna put a turret here.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll put it closer even.
And we have a turret there, if you see my
screen. Yeah, like how is it that?
Like there. Okay.
We have one like in front of.
Wait, he's coming for you.
No, he's C4. Yeah, I know. He killed him, but he C4 my Griffin, I think. No. Yeah, he did. I can get away though.
I'm watching, yeah. There's one C4 on the...
Yeah, I know. Front. I know where it is. I just wanna hide. Then I'll remove it.
He's gonna try and shoot it. Can you... I'm gonna stop him from shooting it.
Yeah, okay. I don't think you can shoot it here. What the
They're weird.
Okay, I got the C4 of this.
That's one dead though, and he can't respawn.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try to remove the C4 from the turret. Or just move the turret, actually. I'll move the turret.
Do we not have a tech rifle?
Yeah, we gotta make one.
Okay. He's going up. He tried to put a body or something. Oh my god, Nikki, I killed him!
Can we get it? Outside.
Come on. Yes!
I'll try it. I think he's getting it though. And they might turn it off now.
No, don't get our VPs.
I got it. I'm fat though. I need to drop some stuff.
Put it on me.
And drop the fucking narcotics he has. It's fucking useless. Wait, stay still.
Yeah, no, I can't.
I can barry. Give me the option
to
barry. Come back.
Oh. No.
Oh, he killed him.
Get that KD.
We're coming in.
No!
He had like 8 C4, bunch of shotgun ammo. Their armor wasn't too good. I think I'm gonna move a turret from the top. Wait, wyvern behind yourself. Is that us? Two wyverns behind us. No, it's not.
No. Yeah.
Two wyverns behind us, blood wyverns. You wanna just kill them?
We got turrets, so...
Not up here though. Trying to pick me.
Is the green griffin you?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm getting the blood one.
I'm gonna watch the first one.
I don't know if I wanna like chase them because I don't really wanna leave the bubble.
I brought like 16 anti-kilometers.
We can get more if we need to.
They're killing like the good pick, I think. Yeah.
We don't need the good one, we need the low level. Like that one is not even good, it's 22 melee.
What on the left? I just
So what are you gonna do? Blow up our trans? Yes.
Another guy's back behind you.
Yeah.
Should I try and pick him?
Oh yeah.
If you can.
It's murder, I think you're faster than him.
He froze me. This is actually decent damage.
Is it bad?
Yeah.
Do you need help?
I'm still frozen.
No, you.
But now I'm immune to freeze.
That's okay. That's very long. You're on my turret range. Yeah.
He's off. Come here, quick.
Yeah, I'm going. Too much shooting. Keep him off. I'm coming. Oh, nice.
Can you come quick, cause my thing is dying?
I'm here.
I don't know where he went.
Here.
No, he's gonna get on.
Nah. Can you flash him off? Sorry.
No, too late.
Bye-bye.
It's down.
I don't think they're here, I think they just left though.
Yeah, I wanna eat this thing. How much does tech rifle do to tech transmit? I can ortho.
Griffin behind us, is that us?
No.
Dude, Manus might actually be good against Griffins, because like I couldn't do much against him. Manus here as well.
Yeah, I need to get my knight. Wait.
Manus are actually like good now.
I think they're reload heavy. He's freezing my thing. I'm sorry, he's dead. Just went into
Tarker. What the fuck did he do? What? And the Griffins too.
Can we shoot the griffin?
Eva, get on your reaper and just kill the mana.
He's whistling the mana.
No, he whistled it.
This guy has a good fucking griffin. Go.
The mana's dead, I'm coming to help you.
I'm 80 stem.
Could you pick him and I can like him?
I got him with my last stamina.
Drop.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Nice.
That was good combo.
Dude, I had like 80 stamina. I
that was so good.
I picked it with my last like pick possible.
Go away and I'm not lightning this thing.
That mana rider had an Arthro 3C4.
Oh nice, perfect.
After that fight we did a couple of element veins and then decided to spawn the Ice Titan to hopefully get some nice loot by killing it. We'll be right back.
putting turrets there?
Structures and is it the boss?
I can jump on.
We said that's not snow. No, it's not. Guys, snow above us, like looking at us. Yeah, I see.
I'm lost down here.
Same. I might try and like pick him off of it.
Yeah, or maybe just shotgun him.
Yeah.
That's the guys we stole their base from. Shotgun him?
Yeah, just shotgun it. It's gonna die quick.
Yeah, I'm fucking.
I'm fabbing him.
It's low already.
Super low.
I'm gonna fab it as well.
Yeah, it's gonna
it's so low.
Killed it.
Nice. I'm gonna start us down.
Oh, we need to get a Titan back.
I'm trying, it's on all kinds of like wild dinos right now.
Killed the guy.
I'm out of stamp.
He had two Valanus, so it's great. Ascendant shield. It's almost dead, let's go. I'll go for the loot right away, you guys like protect. Just look around because there might be like lightning members coming in or something.
Poison.
Oh yeah, poison would one tap me. I can put on my hazmat helmet.
I see a snowball guy.
What?
Everyone got it?
It's yeah, freaking
snow guys coming in.
What?
What? Where's the body?
It's invisible.
Maybe it wasn't in there or something, I don't know.
Okay, it's fucking gone.
I didn't get the engram.
Yeah, oh. Fuck, you were too far.
Oh, you could try it.
Oh yeah, okay, we got it.
Oh, nice.
No tech rifle. Tech leggings, though. Wait, what do they have?
They have Snowowl, Managar, Desert Titan, Heavy Turret, kind of at the fight. I killed one, Simplex killed one, could you loot your guy, Simplex?
No, you didn't have anything good.
Okay, I'm just getting like a battery turret and yeah, I'm coming over now.
The Titan had no one on it. What? And it just went into turrets, maybe he got shot off or something. They are going for the base. Okay. He's with the Desert Titan right in front.
So try to pick him.
I don't have a thing here.
You need to
try. He's just soaking.
I'm trying, but it's not working. I can pick him now, maybe.
I'm gonna go take my Griffin quickly and go out. It's almost dead.
He literally just suicided the right idea. He suicided.
I picked him up!
Do you want to chase the other guys?
Just kill the guy, I picked the guy off. He's dead now.
This guy's here.
Kill the swiper.
Yeah, I'm trying to pick.
Or a Titan set, never mind.
Nice time.
Can we soak this now? It's almost dead. Killed it? Nice.
His Bloodstalker is like under their turrets.
Got a Bloodstalker. Got his token.
So yeah, these guys ended up leaving pretty much right after suiciding their Titan into our base, but soon after that, we would get into another fight with one of the biggest tribes on MTS.
They're just staying up here.
On top of like the entrance or...?
Yeah. Nice kind of C4 trap, I think.
I'm gonna try and sneak up behind them and like C4 their snowball.
Yeah, they're focused on me.
I don't think they see me.
They see you.
No, I don't think they see me.
I'm sniping again.
I see 41.
Nice.
Got the other one as well.
Nice, nice, nice.
Okay, both C4. They can't run.
Watch out though.
Someone on the cliff.
We're fighting.
They got Clan Z, careful, so they don't get unmounted.
Ah, he's gonna wait.
He's on me right here.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I hear him a lot.
I'm just distracting this other one.
Fuck, he's killing my Griffin. I got him. Level 110, okay.
Nice. Come down here, I can.
Wait, he C4'd my Griffin.
Didn't you kill him?
Yeah, I don't know when he C4'd it, but... Oh, Wyvern on me as well.
I'm going up.
Come fight this guy, hit him a lot, he's no leggings.
He's low from before as well. Dude, I can't fucking see for this thing.
No, he replaced.
I'm low from this Wyvern though, I'm gonna have to heal a bit.
Yeah, I think my Griffin's dead, I can't like do anything.
Stay good health. I don't see the guy, I think he jumped down. It's another snowball guy. This Wyvern now.
Lightning weapon as well. Lightning weapon coming in, careful.
Oh shit. Can someone whistle my Griffin down on top of the gate?
I got it. Alf, where are you?
I'm below. Just keep your help, Kishko. I'm fine.
Yeah, I think this guy got looted. He had some C4. Nothing too good though.
Me and CT are here now. I think they kind of ran.
And even though they decided to retreat this time, within a couple of hours, we would meet them again. Wait, I hear a drop, someone's doing a drop here. I don't know where it is, but I heard it. Yeah, I found them. They got Giga.
Can you screenshot? If you go from straight above Kishko, they won't see.
Okay, it's only wave 2, so we got plenty of time. I'm gonna wait for you.
If you have a shot, he's standing still.
3, 2, 1, go.
Maybe
go.
We wait for loot.
I need to put down the turret.
Or have you shot?
I'm pretty much here.
I'm poison balling.
Does he have hazmat?
They have heavies, 4 heavies. Next to the drop.
Yeah, I'm getting shot now. Where is the heavies?
Opposite of ours. They're overlooking the drop, kinda, so. Kinda bad.
Yeah, I need to cry on my team, I think.
One's gonna snipe us now. Can't.
I'm hitting this guy and Giga closest.
It's already done.
Get the gun foot if you can.
You wanna go one push? Try to.
I'm hitting one a lot.
Should I glide down?
Guy on top of the drop, shoot him. He's solo.
Where? I don't see him.
On top of the drop.
I'm gonna glide down to get
him. I'm hitting him. Dead.
Oh, you killed. Nice. Oh
my. Need God. To poison the right now. Two
no,
at the
no,
drop.
No. I'm on the 100 health.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I see 2 guys here.
I might go in and light him.
I'm crying.
Yeah.
You should be able to shoot him now. He's like in front of it.
I might lightning, I might get shot by heavies though, but I have full health.
One's overweight, dead.
Nice.
I killed him.
Nice.
So that's 3 shotgun. Dead. That's 3 dead.
Get 2 more.
There's 2 more up in the turrets, at least 3 more.
One can get 1 on foot. I'm gonna bring the Wyvern and the Griffin back.
Yeah. Go now, he's out to Giga. He's shotgunning me.
I'm here, that's me.
It's us.
Okay, I'm looting this guy. I got a Cryed Wyvern. Hazmat helmet.
Yeah, they're just talk stun me, shotgunning me.
There's so many bags.
Giga's coming, Giga's coming. Giga's coming.
Oh, what was
I have taken a lot of damage now though, I have to back up.
I got a hazmat helmet and send it on. I'm gonna go for a pick on the Giga.
Okay.
There's a crystal. I
picked him. No, well. I got
it's
grounded.
Us, it's us. I think you're fine.
Yeah, I'm fine, I'm fine.
I'm gonna shoot him. They have a transmitter there. They're like full tribe.
Did you get much from that drop?
I don't think so. I didn't like loot it properly, but I didn't see anything else. Wait, are they shooting? There's a guy behind here.
Okay. He might throw out a Giga.
Guy up here. Guy up here on like the ceiling. He's grappling around. Where? What is he doing?
A guy in a Vivern here as well. Lightning. Watch out, lightning. Lightning.
Got him.
Did you?
Oh, he had a Fab Sniper for me. Nice.
That's new. We're getting like, attacked by two people now.
I'm shooting the fire.
It's two turrets up there. I'm bad. You're gonna get picked. You're gonna get picked. I got you.
Drop me. I got glider.
I'm dropping. It's gonna lightning. Get on. Quick.
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry.
Oh. yeah.
Oh, this is just a shitty fire. This firewire was almost dead, by the way.
I'm helping.
My thing is not following me, my fucking wyvern.
Just fly away if you can.
I'm gonna be wanted.
It's on you, Kishko. I got him, picked him off.
Nice.
He's grappling through Vivern again. He's on it.
I hit him.
I killed Fire.
Yeah, nice. They're still there. They're transferring off right now. I'm gonna lightning. Only one died. Fuck, he transferred off.
Is there more or no?
The transfer off just not over too. I'm gonna see for these. Damn, I almost got two of them.
And with that, we're gonna end this video. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, not much else to say, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.